Employee of the Trump National Golf Club in New Jersey said that her name was removed from a list of workers to be vetted by the Secret Service after she reminded management that she was unlawfully in the United States. Workers are furloughed.
The fact that the president is... And you know, I think